Hello everyone, this is a tutorial on how to copy a video from our website with the subtitles so that they can be corrected by yourselves and returned to us. First of all, go to our website, obviously. Find a video that you want to work on. We'll take the first one here, for example. Click on the video, press pause. Copy the connection to the video, the URL of the video. Then go across to 4K Video Downloader, which is a free download. We have the links here later. Where it says paste link, click. And then in a few seconds, it should come up with some choices. This screen will then let you choose high definition if you want a very good quality version. If you're going to make an embedded subtitle, normal quality is probably better at 360 points. Then choose the subtitle languages. If you're going to make a video with German subtitles, or Greek subtitles, English subtitles, whatever you want to do. So in this case, I'm going to take Spanish subtitles. That's what we're doing. We'll do Spanish and then download. This will now copy the video and in this case, all the subtitles. We then look in the folder. Let's just pull this folder wherever he's gone. There he is. And we have here the MP4, which is the original video. Then we have our Spanish subtitles, ES, and I've also got German and Catalan ones here that I've downloaded as well. Okay, so now you can work with these files, embed them, which will be using Handbrake, which I'll show in another video. Okay, thank you very much.